So we are seeing excellence by the Spirit.
The charges represent fear, represent the kingdom of darkness, represent oppression, which is of war. And he has said that what? He has called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. That was what the writer was saying. The promise to Abraham, the chosen of Abraham, from his kindred, from childhood into Canaan. For his promise for Canaan. Canaan is where you are today. Canaan is not a land he goes to in Jerusalem. Canaan is his promise today.
For me.